Walking through the halls of Lahey Hospital and Medical Center, you'll notice the walls are a lot brighter and more welcoming than they used to be. They're covered in art, from abstract imaginings to beautiful nature scenes. It's not what your typical hospital looks like.
Traditionally, they're not welcoming. They're very technical.
A patient who was grateful for her care at Lahey, but thought the decor left something to be desired, wrote a letter to hospital management. They invited Canton-based Great American Art and its CEO and curator, Ann Strickland, to get involved.
So we knew that the level of care at Lahey was up here, but we also saw that the aesthetics were down here. And the Healing Art Program is to help bring that level of aesthetics up to the level of care at Lahey so that the patient feels taken care of completely.
Science backs it up. Art really can help patients heal.
An evidence-based design for art is actual research papers that have been studies that have been done and papers that have been produced from it that show the power of art in helping to reduce fear, pain, anxiety, stress for patients, especially, but also for visitors and staff. It's shown that patients need less medication. It can shorten their stay in the hospital.
Art even motivates patients to work harder on rehabilitation and recovery. A study of 54 cardiac or vascular surgery patients in Tennessee found that patients were more likely to get out of bed and walk around following their surgeries if there was art hanging on the hallway walls. The beautiful images were a motivator to get out of bed and move, which is an important step in recovery. The program at Lahey Hospital and Medical Center was paid for entirely with philanthropic donations. More than 1,000 pieces of art have been hung on all 7 floors of the hospital. The art in the main hallway on the main floor is called the Inspiration Collection.
In this hallway, we have artists that are dealing with autism, that are dealing with Down syndrome, that are dealing with depression, that are dealing with dyslexia, homelessness.
An inspirational series that not only brings to life art that can inspire or console patients, distract them from what they're dealing with, or put them at ease, but it also brings the story of other patients that had to overcome struggles.
One wall that has teens that are dealing with a lot of pressures with poverty, with not being able to have everything that they need as they try and make it through to adulthood, which you can look at the art, come out of your head or your body and be more into the physical environment and feel like, wow, you know, I've got this. There's beauty around me, I've got this. And that's really the purpose of the Healing Art Program.
And in that, there's a lot of hope.